And he diagnosed my case of acute schizophrenia blues. The kink song here.
Yeah.
decisions. I don't know which way I'm gonna turn. Even my old dad lost some of the best friends he ever had. No, this was a case of acute schizophrenia too. Trust nobody, but I'm much too scared to be on my own. And the income tax collectors keeps on invading my privacy. No, there ain't no cure for acute schizophrenia disease. Schizophrenia disease.
Woo! Yeah!
Thank you, Ray Davies, for writing that song. I can't wait. I'm so happy I'm playing before Quando. I usually have to play after them. Masochist, I guess. They're so good, so I can't wait to watch them tonight. This one, I wanted to play this song since I heard it last year. It's by this kid from, I think he's from Birmingham, England, called Ollie Cook. I'm old enough to be his dad, and he's old enough to be graduating college. But he did this home record, and it's called Ollie Cook. The album's called The Boy with Pearls for Eyes. And I love it. So this song's called Apocalypse Now.
Call me Brando the way I've been acting my whole life. You're my sheen, the way that you've been hunting. Okay, we're staying in and rotting away. Now, don't go search for the man you used to know. Darling, I don't understand why you'd ever want to look like that. It's way better being real, not a gentrified bedwetter. Thank you.
don't come to me with your questions. Don't ask me all your questions. Am I beautiful?
Yes, you are.
Do I make you feel whole? Girl, I swear I've seen this guy somewhere. And then I swear I've seen his ugly face on TV. Thank you, Ollie, for writing that song. I like messaged him online. I slid into his DMs and he answered, and I was like, he's got a new one coming out. I can't wait to hear it. I'm a sucker for home recording stuff. My in-laws are here, and I'm going to send this one out to my mother-in-law.
Yeah.
For 10 years, she's like, Patrick, you play, sing us some songs in the living room. And I'm like, no.
Wait,
thank you for your patience. It takes something like this for me to do it, you know? This is a Jets to Brazil song. It's called Wish List. Dad, can't remember if I told you how bad I am. I finally got to know you years from when we met after I left home. You let me sing your sweet and distant fictions. On lonely nights, you will lay and listen. If you don't like it, wait until I fix it. Invade my conscience. I run around the house of heated atom. Can't foresee the outcome. You can lean to one side. If ever I should seem to take for granted this lovely life that I have been handed, darling, don't just stand there. Come knock me around. Because I know I can write my way out of this black hole, back to all the things that I miss. Sometimes I wonder if I even exist. Add another line to my wish list. The overview is not the same as going through the present joy and all it took to come to this. To know the ending would be pretending. They took my words and wrote them off as passing. It pissed me off enough to keep me writing. Go on, make your living, boy. Keep
on fighting, because I know I can write my way out of this black hole, back to all the things that I miss. Sometimes you stay digging in your own little ditch. It's just another thing on my wish list. If I should slide over and under, get it right. Some people say I'm corny or I'm morbid. I always thought I was touching, I was tragic. One man's magic is another's plastic. Well, which one is it? Am I sweetness? Am I sickness? If I say both, you will say I lack commitment. Of course you're right. Of course I'm right. But I know I can write my way out of this black hole, back to all the things that I miss. Sometimes I don't even know you exist. It's just another thing on my wish list.
This is a Pogues song I've always wanted to play. It's like a super anticlimactic Pogues song, don't worry.
Deep cut, man.
It's called Five Green Queens and Jeans. It's off Hell's Dish. Five green queens and jeans. this is a Bob Dylan song. It's called License to Kill.
Man thinks, cause he rules the earth, he can do with it as he please. And if things don't change soon, he will. Oh man, as a bandit is doomed. First step was touching the moon. Now there's a woman on my block. She just sit there as the night grows still. She say, who gonna take away his license to kill? Now they take him and they teach him and they groom him for life and they set him on a path where he's bound to get ill. Then they bury him with stars, sell his body like they do used cars. Now there's a woman on my block. She just sit there facing the hill. She say, who gonna take away his license to kill? Now he's helping for destruction. He's afraid and confused, and his brain has been mismanaged with great skill. And they bury, and all he believes are his eyes, and his eyes, they just haven't lies. Now there's a woman on my block. She just sit there in a cold chill. She say, who gonna take away his license to kill? Even noise make a spirit, make a heartbreaker, backbreaker. Leave no stone unturned. Maybe an actor in a plot, that might be all that you got. Till your era you clearly learn. Now he worships at an altar of a stagnant pool, and when he sees his reflection, he's fulfilled. Oh man, as opposed to fair play, he wants it all and he wants it his way. Now there's a woman on my block. She just sits there as the night grows still. She says, who's gonna take away his license to kill? We all need to remember that war is bad, okay? But this is a kink song. I've always wanted to play it. It's called Some Other Son.
I got an idea.
Some other son lies in a field. Someone has killed some other son today. Head blown up by some soldier's gun, while all the mothers stand and wait. Some other son ain't coming home today. Some other son ain't got no grave. Two soldiers fighting in a trench. One soldier glances up to see the sun and dreams of games he played when he was young. And then his friend calls out his name. It stops his dreams, and as he turns eyes, he looks the same as on the day he went away.
If you'll have me for another one, I got one more. You're trying to fix it after that one. I know that I don't, this is my weakest link, but I always want to try it. This is the Ballad of El Goodo by Big Star.
Years ago, my heart was set to live. Oh, and I've been trying hard against unbelievable odds. It gets so hard in times like now to hold on, but guns they wait to be stuck by, and at my side is God. There ain't no one going to turn me around. There's people around who tell you what they know, places where they send you, and it's easy to go. They'll zip you up and dress you down and stand you in a row. But you know you don't have to, you could just say no. Ain't no one going to turn me around. Ain't no one going to turn. And trusted, broke down and busted, but they'll get theirs and we'll get ours if you can just hold on. Turn me round. Oh.
Thank you.